How's it going, Bo Chachos? My name is Mark, aka the original Flapjack, and today we're back for some more Pixamon. For like the fourth time I've attempted this series, and I just keep not doing it. Good news, I didn't do it before because I had no good way of recording gameplay. Now I do. I have a very good way to keep the, you know, videos long but file size is small, so we can get into this. You're gonna hear some typing because, you know, whatever. I'm gonna just, you know, Pixelmon, let's play. Let's play. New, see, cheats off, generate structures, cheats, bonus chests on. We're gonna go bonus chests on, okay? Because if we find stuff, it's like finding like a TM or something on the floor. I don't know. Okay, so, create. Let's do this crap. I got a nice texture pack as well, because, I mean, why not? Press that. Well, right. I always go with the Charmander, or the Chimchar, or the Tepig. You know, it's always usually a fire type Pokemon, and he's the only one who flies. So I kind of want to get Charmander, because he's just like a crappy. No, are they two? No, he's a Ocelot. Oh no, what is it? I don't know. So we will go with Totodile. I never go with Totodile. Bonus chest. Okay, that didn't really work out the way I planned, but I suppose, you know, I haven't played Damn, where am I? Focus, Mark. Focus. Give me that. I haven't played Minecraft in a very, very long time. I start playing it yesterday, and then I realized like you don't have to jump anymore when you go to like the edge of stuff. It just gradually jumps itself. What the hell? Level 40, go away from me. First things first. We need to find somewhere to live. Hey, officer. I haven't seen anybody around here. But if I okay.
Magikarp.
Fight. That's cool as shit.
Die, Magikarp.
Fight.
Goldeen.
Scratch.
Magikarp.
Scratch.
Goldeen.
Fight. Scratch.
Goldeen.
Time.
This Magikarp beat me!
Goldeen.
There's no way!
Goldeen.
Magikarp used tackle. Okay.
Time.
Okay, so. Move to her? Let's say.
Magikarp.
I don't have anything. You're in a rocket outfit, Magikarp. So you're gonna steal from me and run away.
Goldeen.
Don't worry, Magikarp. I'll be back, goddammit. So, about look the sprites. Look at that! It looks beast. This game has really evolved since last time I played it. Everything was real blocky and raw salmon. We need to find a. No, I need to find a place to heal. Poke Center. I need to find a Poke Center fast. Get to a high ground. I feel like there's gonna be something over this way. Oh, look! Found it. And usually there's good one, Mark. Do English good. Usually there is, like, you know, wheat and stuff, so I can make bread, so I'm not gonna starve, so I can, I, I'm well in my way and okay to sprint over here and waste all my stamina. And this just looks like it's just a building, so I'm quite screwed. What's this? Oddish, I never liked you. And I was wrong. There is no... Crap. Well, you know what I can do? What the hell is this? The seeds, yeah, seeds. I knew it was seeds. I knew it. Come on, give me the Pokemon back. Nothing in there. It's okay, now I do have that. I do have this. Oh, look, there's a village. I knew there was a village, and people questioned me as to what I knew. But I'm telling you, I did know. So we're gonna get over here. Like, the whole plan of this series is gonna be me trying to catch... Like, I wanna catch a legendary. Don't care what legendary I catch, as long as I catch one. And maybe... I don't think it's possible to catch every Pokemon, like, let's be honest. You know, I doubt there is every Pokemon I could ever see, so... You know, actually, I wanted to check something. Did I get... No, I didn't. Every time... right. No, back in. Every time I pick Charmander, right? Every time, I get, like, a little... Look. Is that like him? I get like, wait, no, back in. I get like the little runt, where is it? Right. Summary. Where is it? Stats. Where is it? Growth. He's a giant. Look, I usually get like the runt when I pick a Charmander. It's a little small Don't you run away from me. So, what are you exactly? I don't think I needed to do that, but I'll take it. What the hell is that? See? Beetroot? I don't remember beetroot being in this game. That must be new. And you can't plant the beetroot. Oh, we can, yeah. Beetroot seeds. Fair enough. I am new to this. Then we have potatoes. And you can plant the potatoes by themselves. You don't need to... I remember that one. Right, and then carrots. Right, then the carrots. I don't know why I'm planting these, because like I don't think I'm ever going to come back here. Then we get more tates. Right, and then we need to build a base of operations. We need to do it somewhere close to this, because, you know, I don't want to die. And, you know, not have anywhere to refresh my Pokemon skills. Oh, I thought I said new, it was just new. Come here. Fight. Scratch. Fight. Scratch. Fight, scratch! Alright, fight, scratch. Oh, he got his health back, that's quite unfortunate for me. He's getting his health back, what the fuck's... Finish it, man! There we go. Grew to level 6. Grew to level 6. And it's funny, in this game, you basically kill the other Pokemon. It's not like... Wait, that didn't work. Yeah, you basically kill them. It's not like they faint and you're like, you have to like, you know, pick them up again. They die. I know. Very strange game. Now, I don't know how much of what I just said is true. I doubt any of it is, but, you know, I'm not one to question what I say. Just kind of say it, and then hopefully that is what happens. Carrots. I mean, everyone needs carrots, right? I shall not go. Does anybody have a bed in here? Honestly, I'd love to kick your ass, but... What do you have? What? Oh no, I get money from fighting people, that's right. And I don't have any money. What is this? Nothing in there. What's up, punk? You have a bed? Can I have it? Sup, punk? Right, so at night I might just... What the hell? Is this like a party in here? Like a little rave? I might just skip till the daytime because, you know, nobody wants to watch Bornell night times. Right, so daytime, I did die. Well, I didn't die, but my Totodile died. So next up is to find some Mareep, or some low level, like somewhere around the same level as my Totodile, and then kick the shit out of them. Where the hell's Ekans? How's this? Oh, scary. How am I supposed to level up, right? If I can't fight... No, it's too... Is there any, like, low-leveled... water Pokemon flying around out here? Nope. Keep, nope. What are you? Fuck off, man, you're too strong. I mean, how am I supposed to level this thing up if I can't fight anything? Mm-hmm. 25, you'd kill me. One punch. Maybe I have to fight like some low level trainers, huh? It's just a shopkeep. Anything down here? Hello? Where's all like the Magikarp and crap? That's how I want to fight the Magikarp. Magikarp like below level, what, 15? 29? Nope. Oh, here we go. This thing. I don't know if this is electric type Pokemon, but... Come on, fight me! Water gun. You think this guy's gonna kill me? No? Well, I'm paralyzed. What the fuck? I knew he was electric. Damn. Come on. Toto. Don't let your master down. Oh crap. Come on, you can do it. Oh, quick attack. Damn it. Well, guess it's back this way. So, basically, I would like to say that I'm not very good at this game. This is new. I wasn't here before. Was I? Yeah, I was. This is the same place. Give me that. You don't even try anything, fucking Nurse Joy. So I know where you live. Well, I know where you work. I don't know where you live. It'd be weird if I knew where you lived. What are you? Nothing is impossible, okay. Oh, nothing is impossible, he says. Nothing is impossible. Oh, God. Alright, so I need money. I need Pokeballs. Weeping? Oh, give me that. I can start making some Pokeballs. Right, so I need a fire type Pokemon that's low level so I can just whoop its ass. And this mountaintop, this is where I'm gonna go live. Oh no! Oh! Ah. Frack! Do I see a beast mountain over there? Come on. Where's all the crappy water type Pokemon? Snowy Mountains. I think Snowy Mountains would be good for a fire type Pokemon, right? Shut up. So these little crap. No water type Pokemon in there. Really? None in here. Has to be something in here. Nope. Too shallow. Oh, not today, mate. Not today. Wait, hold on. I don't need to jump. But I do it anyway. God damn it.
Thank you.
Why do I hear... I always hear Ekans, but I never see an Ekans. We're just gonna keep going. And there's one thing that I damn it. It's one thing that I've noticed as well about this game. There are gyms around the place. But I don't know if there's actually gym leaders in them. No.
Murray!
You're electric. I want to kill you, but I can't.
Murray!
Wait, so we're just going to keep going. First off, we need to find a gym. Or we need to find someone called Jim and fight him. I want to go this way. This way looks nice. This way looks like the way I'm supposed to go. So we'll go all the way up here. Ah, God damn it. So, building my empire on this mountain over here. If, you know... What are you? No! Look, he's chasing me. He's chasing me! No! Yeah. This is where I'm building my empire of... I feel like... Nothing around. I'm gonna go up there. I know you're probably thinking, Mark, why aren't you doing Pokemon stuff? Because I can't yet. That's why. Give me that. Give me that. Give me that. Give me that. Oh, Mark, don't jump off there. You don't want to be doing that now. That's how people die. Right, so if I hit one of these, they're all falling, right? That's how that works, I think. Let's try it. Nope. I think I have to hit one of the bottom ones to do that. But I'm up here, so... Let's have a look around. Pokemon Center. Found one. See, it's... If Bear Grylls has taught me anything, it's always go to the high ground. It's going night. So we can get over here before night time. Shit the bed. Come here, you. Fight. Fight. Kill it. Kill it. You received PokéNav off. I don't know what that is. Don't know what that is. PokéNav off? How about you nav off? Huh?
Ladybug.
Yeah. You sure are, Ladybug. I think I found another village. Usually at villages there are, you know, Pokemon centers, and I'm pretty sure there are gyms in villages. This isn't a village though. Screw it. Nothing in there again. Right. Listen. Gonna end the episode here in this wonderful village. No, it's not a village, but we're gonna call it a village. And then Toadol's level 7 now, so he's already a beast, and we just go and beat everyone. We'll find Ash, we'll kick his head in, and hopefully that works out for us in the end. So yeah. Let's hear someone say 2-pack. Guess not. Anyway, if you did like the video, please leave a like and a comment down below. If you want to see more Pixelmon from yours truly, let me know in the comment section below. Don't forget to subscribe. Click that little bell thing in the top corner somewhere so you're notified for every upload. If not, who cares? I'm not really too fussed. Just do it. So don't have to come after you. And as always, love your faces, and I'll see you in the next video.